win for the number three seed. They will go on to the finals and rest their future on the broad shoulders of Hamid Haddadi and a bunch of role players who fit in perfectly.